enter by the narrow gate. For the gate is wide, and the way is broad, that leads to destruction. And many are those who enter by it. For the gate is small, and the way is narrow. Yes, the way is compressed, that leads to life. And few are those who find it. Not everyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, will enter the kingdom. Heaven. But the one who does not obey the Son will not see life, but the wrath of God continues to remain on him. So, enter by the narrow gate, for the gate is wide, and the way is broad that leads to destruction. And many are those who enter by it. Many, many, I say, will say to me on that day, Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy in your name? And in your name, cast out demons. And in your name, perform many miracles. And then I will declare to them, I never knew you. Depart. Depart from me. All ye who work iniquity, because of the greatness of my power, you, my enemies, have given a fake obedience to me. For the gate is small, and the way is narrow. Yes, the way is compressed, that leads to life. And few are those who find it. Strive to enter, agonize to enter by the narrow door. Many, I tell you, will seek to enter and not be able. For once the head of the house has gotten up and shut the door, you will begin to stand outside and knock, saying, Lord, open to us. We ate and drank in your presence, and you taught in our streets. And I will say, I tell you, I do not know where you are from. Depart, depart from me. All ye who work iniquity, you claim to know me, but your deeds deny me. You hold to a form of godliness, but you have denied my power. So enter by the narrow gate, for the gate is wide, and the way is broad that leads to destruction. And many are those who enter by it. For the gate is small, and the way is narrow. Yes, the way is compressed that leads to life. And so few are those who find it. Enter by the narrow gate. 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 Enter by the narrow gate.